You gonna pass me up or what?
I don't know. Your prognosis looks pretty grim. Might be more humane to just take you out back and shoot you.
You're all hard, Doc.
Just quit squirming so I can get these bandages on.
Sorry about the other guys.
Why are you cutting me so much slack?
I joined the Brotherhood not too long ago. I used to be like you. Wandering alone. So I know what it feels like when every single person you bump into sticks a gun in your face. Look, it may not seem like it, but Dance is a good man. He's just all soldier. Protocol is his bread and butter. And Reese? Well, let's just say he's as hard-headed as a Mr. Gutsy. But you know what? I trust both of them with my life. Because they're good people. And that's hard to come by nowadays.
Scribe Halen.
You better get a move on. It's not a good idea to keep Paladin Dance waiting. You better get a move on. It's not a good idea to keep Paladin Dance waiting.
Sorry we got off on the wrong foot.
Oh, so now we're supposed to be best buddies. Well, guess what? I'm not interested in making friends.
Well, this guy's a dick.
And that's all there is to it.
I'll be certain to keep out of your way, then.
You do that. Now, why don't you run off and see if Top needs you to do anything else?
That guy's a douche. Dance? What are you doing there, buddy?
How you feeling, big guy?
Those ferals only scratched me.
Field Scribe Halen, personal log entry 324A. I'm starting to wonder if joining the Brotherhood of Steel was a good choice. I originally signed up seeking protection and comradeship, but I'm worried that I've traded away a bit of my humanity in the process. The Brotherhood's message of hope for the future is idealistic and noble, but their methods...
Why are you standing around here like this?
...be desired.
How much stuff can you hold?
Paladin Dance is waiting for you.
Well, he's gonna keep waiting. God forbid I look around this dump first. Bunsen burner. Distress pulser? There's a spine in this file cabinet? What the fuck?
Squash pretty good when you stomp on their heads in power armor.
Oh man, I love that sound.
Nope, nothing. Nothing really in here. Oh, what's in here? Why you want in there, buddy? What's wrong? What's wrong with your boy?
What the hell's going on? Reinforcements are coming.
Must have been the interrogation room.
Sweet time. Hey, if Paladin Dan says they're coming, then they're coming. We just need to hold out a while longer.
We've lost half the squad already. Even with this
thing. Economy Wonder Glue? Blowtorch. Cambridge PlayStation Motor Pool. Oh, I didn't see what was back here.
Why establish an outpost at the police station?
Given the nature of the facility, we felt it would be tactically advantageous to search it for weapons and ammunition. The radio tower on the roof was an unexpected boon, but it obviously has its shortcomings that need to be rectified. It might not be as imposing as the Citadel back in the capital Wasteland, but it suits our purposes. That's all I'm willing to divulge at this point. Are you ready to proceed with the mission? Ready?
Let's go.
Outstanding. Follow me. And try not to lag behind.
What, not sure what to use as a weapon. Laser rifle, maybe? Try that out. I don't really think I have any ammo for it, though. Oh, I got 85. Oh, why can't I open the door? Is he just going ham without weapons?
Follow me.
Oh, he's got a laser.
Mark Jet is a short hike to the west. If we take this road, we should be able to avoid the larger packs of ferals infesting Cambridge. Traveling this far from the police station is a risk. But getting that transmitter up and running needs to be our top priority. If it was up to me, I'd relocate my team.
But Scribe Halen detected some disturbing energy readings in the area that need to be investigated. We don't know much about them, except that they're short-lived and broadcast on a frequency only attainable with a high level of technology. We're concerned that whoever, whatever is creating those energy readings might be a potential threat. So it's our job to investigate.
What's in this bus? Yardstick? Nothing. Oh, there's clearly a dead guy right there. Why can't I look? Uh-oh, what's over here? Oh, those are clearly bad guys. Raider scum! Good job, dog meat. Rip out his fucking throat. Found some corn? Bowler hat. You know, usually the skeletons are wearing rags or something. Are you telling me that bus driver was naked? Short hike my ass. Sorry, puppies. Take the hide. Not 100% sure what I'm looting, so... Shouldn't be being the key words. Try out the hunting rifle, see how that works out. Whew. tube flange. I don't know what that is.
It was corporations like this that put the last nail in the coffin for mankind. They exploited technology for their own gains, pocketing the cash and ignoring the damage they've done.
Whoa, some shit happened here.
It appears as though the facility's off.
Okay, get badges so that I don't get shot. Got it. Subway steward.
Security to worry about.
Negative. There's nothing good about it. Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing or drop of blood in sight. These robots were assaulted by Institute synths.
Synth? Isn't that the same as robot?
They're an abuse of technology created by the Institute. Abominations meant to improve upon humanity. It's unacceptable. They simply can't be allowed to exist.
What's the Institute?
They're a group of scientists who went underground when the Great War started. Spent the last few decades littering the Commonwealth with their technological nightmares.
It sounds like you're scared of synths.
There's a measurable difference between being frightened and being prepared. Now, let's move out.
Don't worry, I'll pick it clean before you get back. Find anything of good use, you let
Looks
me
like
know, okay?
See if you can find a way to get that door open. I'm gonna reconnoiter the area.
Why the heck are they making us record this? This is Technician Rand, Arc Jet Propulsion Division. I'm here with Technician Janowski, work log A1190. Janowski and I have been working on the Mars Shot project for about 3 months now, and I think we have the thrust calculations worked out.
Man, I wish I was headed up there with those guys. It'd be nice to get the hell away from our lousy planet.
Hey, easy. If we don't record these logs properly, we're gonna get fired. The supervisor is already itching to get rid of us. Especially since it's taking us longer than we promised.
So what? We've been drafted anyway. We're shipping out in a few weeks, remember? Soon we'll be doing push-ups, eating freeze-dried rations, and just wishing we were spending our day inside a cushy private laboratory.
Of course I remember. But I'm trying not to imagine getting my head blown off when I'm on the front line, and keeping my mind on work is helping me deal with the problem. Maybe that doesn't make sense to you, but it's important.
All right. Sorry.
Got it.
Ask technician for assistance.
I don't think we've got company.
Hello.
He's got it, I'm not worried. Okay, now I'm a little worried.
Light them up! Multiple fifth targets, take them down!
I don't know what this Institute pistol is, but... it's like it... I don't know how much dog meat's carrying.
Since compromised most of the facility.
Oh, there's just so much shit to loot. Oh, well, it's already got that then. I like how you can modify this, like, in the heat of battle, I guess. Where's Darby?
Hey, boy.
Give me your shit. Dog me, come back.
Hacking this is beyond me.
Damn. Ooh, I can make drugs. What the fuck is Buff Jet? For 8 minutes? See that? Seems like, damn.
Got it.
Where the hell is, what's his face? I haven't been, I haven't exactly been following him. He's upstairs, isn't he? Upstairs. This is not a good local map. Okay, we'll look this way. And I went upstairs. Weapons permanently inflict 5% more crit damage. Yeah! CEO's terminal? Hello, End. Oh my god, I'm not reading all these. Wait, there was load holotape. Not that much stuff in there, actually. You don't get that much XP for doing that. He's probably pissed that he's got to wait for me. Overdue book. He's like, what the fuck is taking this guy so fucking long? This is the first bathroom I've been in. The left hand bones? Why is there a bunch of hands in the sink? That doesn't answer a lot of questions. I should take some food or something. Probably shouldn't eat canned dog food. Okay, I guess me first, Mr. Paladin. Connecting rod. I don't know what that is. Did he just jump down? Jump jet.
Yes.
Take. We have like a lot of here. Eat a I don't know. Spatula? Some toothbrushes? A lot of tin cans. Wrench or two.
Engine core power restored. Thermal engine fueled, primed, and standing by for your command.
don't think this is working. Get all these synths.
Looks like we've secured the core. Let's head up to the control.
Jesus Christ. Dead robots. You almost feel sorry for them. Some of this crap has got to go. How am I that far over? Oh, it's probably the junk jet. Yeah, I know I'm still carrying too much. There. What happens if I take the core out?
Jeering, leering, laughing, mocking, taunting.
Oh, he graduated all right from high school.
Command accepted. Commencing 5-second countdown. 5.
Har, har, har.
4.
Let's see them make this shot class.
3.
Finest and weaponized refuge.
2.
That would have been nice earlier.
Completed with an efficiency rating of 96.7%.
The rocket engine fired instead of blowing itself apart.
Hmm. Scoozy, Miss Scoozy.
Hold up. I think we're being stalled, Frozen.
Movement detected. Curious. Movement detected. Curious.
Synths don't seem like very nice people. Just tried to kill us. Bayonet-tuned bolt-action rifle. Brahmin skull? Who's got that in the trash?
Going up.
Going up. Ding. You bark at me. I knew there were stim packs there. You didn't have to tell me. Oh, hey, dead guy.
Smoother? I thought we did fine.
We're both alive and the transmitter's been secured. There's no need to scrutinize the details.
I thought we worked well as a team.
Agreed. It's a refreshing change to work with a civilian who could follow orders properly. That being said, I believe we have two important matters to discuss. First and foremost, if you'll hand me the deep range transmitter, I'd like to compensate you for your assistance during this operation. I think you'll find this weapon useful. It's my own personal modification of the standard Brotherhood laser rifle. May it serve you well in battle.
Righteous Authority. Critical shots do double damage and critical meters fill 15% faster. Take? Why would I say no to that?
Don't you need to keep it?
This isn't the only weapon at my disposal. Brotherhood soldiers always carry a backup. Now, as far as the second matter goes, I wanted to make you a proposal. We had a lot thrown at us back there. Our op could have ended in disaster, but you kept your cool and handled it like a soldier. There's no doubt in my mind that you've got what it takes. The way I see it, you've got a choice. You could spend the rest of your life wandering from place to place, trading an extra hand for a meager reward. Or you could join the Brotherhood of Steel and make your mark on the world. So, what do you say?
What would be expected of me if I joined?
You'd be under my command, and I'd expect you to follow orders. No more mercenary work. This is the real thing. You'd have access to advanced military weapons, as well as your own personal suit of power armor. Most importantly, you'd have the Brotherhood at your back, ready to spill its own blood to keep you alive. Offer still stands. Can we count on you?
Why would I say no? This has to be the quickest you've joined the Brotherhood in any Fallout game. Like, I'm only like 3 hours. Well, three. Okay, I'm like 5 hours
You're
into it.
Quiet.
I'd be honored to join.
That's what I wanted to hear. Meet me back at the police station, and we'll discuss the details.
Leveled. Got the armor mods. I need the gun nut, which is this one. Scrounger's kind of nice too. God damn, there's just so many mods.